Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and I have been assigned the most uncomfortable task of answering your questions today on WWE Inbox. This futile exercise begins in 3, 2, 1. What do I look for in a superstar when choosing a Paul Heyman guy? Someone who can ask a far more intelligent question than that. So this person actually tweeted, what was my favorite moment in AWA, WCW, ECW, or WWE? Answering this very tweet, this very question, right here, right now. Hey, it's a career highlight! Yay! What is my favorite thing about Brock Lesnar? The exquisite taste that he demonstrates in his choice of advocates. You're a snappy dresser. Where do you get your suits? Your mom's my personal shopper and she takes me out twice a month. What kind of question is that? Next! Hey, look at this, the exception that defines the rule. An intelligent one for a change. If I could pick any superstar, past or present, to be a Paul Heyman guy, who would it be? Miley Cyrus. I'm not saying she could win against a WWE diva, but imagine taking a piece of her earnings. And the fringe benefits. Oy vey! Why would you even want to know that answer? What is it about me that drives you to ask such an insanely ridiculous, stupid, asinine question? My God, man, you have Paul Heyman standing here in front of you, and that's the best thing you come up with? What do you like better, Philadelphia, New York City? Newark. I like Newark. Why? Just because I know it's an answer that you don't want to hear. Go away. Stop tweeting me. Leave me alone. You schmuck. I cut my ponytail because I wanted to cut my ponytail because I am in a never-ending process of constantly evolving and redefining myself. See, this is why I give sarcastic and facetious answers, because the truth is far more difficult for you to decipher than the fiction that I can just lay upon you. That's why I think the truth is so overrated, because most people just can't handle it. Anything else? Of course I have. What would make you think otherwise? Hey, a little out of character for me, I wanted to just thank you for taking the time to tweet me. Hashtag AskHeyman at WWE Inbox. It has truly been a monumental waste of my time, and I hope I'm never subjected to this abuse again. Please enjoy the rest of your day. Click.